Here's how it works. First, warm up the engine for 1 minute. Next, close the hose valve and pump up the tank 20 times. Insert the hose down the dipstick tube until it comes in contact with the oil pan. Now, the last and easiest step. Open the hose valve and watch the liquivac vacuum out the oil. It's this easy and no more mess. Plus, it took only 14 seconds to vacuum the oil out of this mower. Whoa! The small engine model is great for all those small engines in your garage, such as tillers, ATVs, snow throwers, and lawn and garden equipment.